What's up? So what'd you say? It'll probably be like 30 bucks. Like for PlayStation Plus and the game. But which one are you getting? The one that's multiplayer or single player? Wait, which one? What are you talking about? Which ones? You should get Astroneer. No Man's Sky is a whole fucking lot. Yeah, you're right. I don't have to, you know, because I can just stick with the games that I play. Which, I will so join you on Astroneer and I'll play that shit, but. Well, I mean, if you got some extras, ain't no point in letting it just sit in a chest, like. Damn, that's what I was trying to keep. But yeah. I mean, I don't know about all that, but no, because we wasn't playing Terraria for days before you had it, like, you know what I'm saying? Yes, sir, dude. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh shit, oh, are you okay? Dude, Astroneer, you're thinking No Man's Sky, right? Yeah, that would be sick. I have it. I mean, just on disc. Yeah, so that doesn't benefit. And I gave it to Jesse, so I technically I don't have it, but I mean, he wouldn't care if I took it back anytime, but. Nah, he doesn't. I didn't play it either, that's why I gave it to him, but I'll play it if there's somebody else to play it with. That's how I am with just about every game. I at least try it. Damn, that was not cool. Went for a freaking. I don't even know, dude. Oh, there's one person watching my stream. Is that Utica? I don't know, maybe they'll comment and say something. Shit. No one's watching anymore. What? I just did a hard flip. I'm not even on purpose. Dude, I'm just getting some fat lines, dude. Just cruising around the whole park. I'm so bored. It's also not what I was trying.